While speaking to reporters on Wednesday, President Trump said he doesn't mind the public seeing Special Counsel Robert Mueller's report, and stated, "Let people see it." Trump responded to a question on whether the public has the right to see the report by saying, "I don't mind. I mean, frankly, I told the House, if you want, let them see it." He later added, "Let it come out. Let people see it. That's up to the Attorney General. We have a very good Attorney General."